Instead, it hasn't happened to me yet.
Oh, look what I found here. Pretty beautiful out here. Magical, huh?
It's very magical. It's got great energy, this old monastery.
Yeah, a little Jesuit monastery.
Franciscan.
Oh, Franciscan, that's right. Jesuits, Franciscans, they're all the same to me. But it does have a spiritual energy to it, doesn't it?
It's very peaceful here.
You think this is a good place to hang out for the 3-day Tuscany retreat?
I'm not disappointed. Not think, saying a lot.
Think you got something to
it's a nice up level.
Teach these women?
That way.
I do believe.
It's a very high frequency, and that's exactly what I wanted for women to come to be loved in, to see the vision for their lives, and to really raise their own frequency and love consciousness.
I'll double it.
I feel it. This is an event you do not want to miss. What's the link? What's the name of the link? What's the URL?
The program is called Transformation in Tuscany. If you want to come join me in September, and it's estherexperience.com/Tuscany.
Yeah, this is an event you do not want to miss.
Very All right. special for your own special life.
Yeah, it's going to be very, very special. Ciao, ciao.